Alright, you guys are live.
That's what I believe.
Car jumper, take a look at my.
Brownies. Yeah.
Walked into the kitchen, I was all alone. I wanted brownies, it was 3 a.m. Couldn't find a square pen, I was all alone. Wanted brownies, it was 3 a.m. There was a shortage of vegetables. Wanted brownies, it was 3 a.m. Didn't know what to do, so I went back to bed. Wanted brownies, it was 3 a.m.
Modern Thought Acoustic. I love those guys. Minor Boy Swaggin? These guys rock. Well, thank you so much for your Captain Clockwork, and we're gonna play a couple songs that we didn't write.
First real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played until my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school, we had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit and Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far. Oh, and when I look back now, that summer seemed to last forever. And when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life.
I love you, man.
Ain't no use in complaining when you got a job to do. Put my evening down at the drive-in.
I'd let you ride.
Standing on your mama's porch. You told me it would last forever. And when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Man, we were killing time. We were young and restless, beating to our mind. I guess nothing can last forever.
my way.
Standing on your mama's porch, you told me it would last forever. And when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never.
Those were the best days of my life.
Oh yeah, the summer of 69.
Now get you done.
Next set of songs will trip sometimes thinks that we take him for granted. And he got upset one day and he wrote a song about it. He watched triple rainbows. They brought jubilation.
Hey man, it's straight from the heart.
Straight from the heart. And this song is about Tripp's anguish and Tripp's emotions.
And singing off key.
It's called
Very Off Key.
Very, very off key.
Called, what is this song called?
The only place you take me is for granted.
The only place you take me is for granted. Forget it!
Five Iron Frenzy. And okay.
Coming back.
We learned one of their songs.
When I go out.
When I go out.
I play in the street.
Don't blink, you'll miss it. When I go out, I play in the street. I get hit by cars. I make mashed potatoes. I get hit by cars. All right, this is a new one if you've seen us before.
I wanna punch you in the face. I don't know that you will feel it. You won't feel it. Same as I can't wait. Tell us that if you can feel it. I'll stop my ride on all the glasses. And then I'll punch you in the eye.
With the eye.
And we'll spray you to your view booth. Pull back the veil and close the eye.
It's honesty's a poison dagger.
You'll cry.
The before it makes you stronger.
You're stronger, you're stronger, you're stronger.
It hits you right between the eyes.
I want to punch you in the face. Unless
we're gonna kick you in the shin.
In your sin.
We're gonna break that soldier's stance.
Oh no!
And then we're gonna step on all your toes.
On your toes!
And that'll change your circumstance.
It will change your circumstance.
We're gonna slap you on your sunburn.
That's your sunburn!
We're gonna peel back all the pants.
Oh no!
We're gonna knee you in the rib cage. And we're gonna kneel and catch your breath.
Honesty's a poison
dagger.
The nature for your pride.
Your pride.
But before it makes you stronger.
You're stronger, you're stronger, you're stronger.
It hits you right between the eyes.
We want to punch you in the face.
Future nature to your pride.
Your pride.
But before it makes you stronger.
You're stronger, you're stronger, you're stronger.
It hits you right between the eyes.
We're gonna
honesty's a poison dagger.
We're gonna
it's future nature to your pride.
That song was called We're Gonna Punch You in the Face. Dan wrote it on Wednesday. We learned it Thursday. Prove a point.
the moon was
my
fire. I killed the sleepwalker. Found on the roof where he got
my fire.
That was only in his mind. Yes, he walked and only off the
side.
To him, everything that he's always been. Nothing he did, straight up by his sin.
No, I'm coming! What's coming? Right in front of the other man.
This song's for you, it's called Johnny Be Good.
We'll be right back.
the guitar. Bryan Strode. I immediately regret that decision. My shoulder hurts. This is our last song. It's called Not the End. Thank you so much for Captain Clockwork. Good night.